In this series of videos, we're going to cover how to use the programming language Lua. Lua is a lightweight, highly portable scripting language that is commonly used for games, mobile development, and more. Lua is easy to read and simple to understand, since the code is very straightforward and descriptive. To learn the basics of Lua, you can follow along this tutorial on repl.it. repl.it gives you a live Lua interpreter that you can use to experiment with before installing Lua on your machine. To use it, just go to repl.it and search for Lua and click on the result. Here, we can enter code written in Lua on the left side and press the Run button to execute it on the right side. However, if you want to work with Lua on your local machine, like I'll be doing, you're going to need to install Lua and a good text editor to write your scripts with. First, let's get Lua installed by going to lua.org. Click on Download, and then click on Binaries. I'm going to install the latest version, Lua 5.3.4, so click on the link and download the latest version. Extract the files. And open the folder that was created. In here, we're going to rename the Lua 5.3 file to just Lua. Select all of the files and copy them. And go to your Program Files folder. Create a new folder. And call it Lua. And paste the files inside. At this point, you can double-click the Lua file and run the interpreter. You can enter code from here, and it will return any results back to you. But we want to also be able to run Lua scripts from the command line as well. To do that, we need to add this directory to our path. Open up the Start menu, and search for Path. And click on Edit Environment Variables for your account. Here, under User Variables, select Path, and click Edit. Click New to create a new entry, and either copy and paste the directory in, or click Browse to navigate to it, and click OK. You may need to restart your computer after adding the Lua directory to your path for everything to work right. Once you do that, you can start up the command prompt. And run Lua scripts by navigating to the directory the script is in, and typing Lua, and then the name of the script. Also, if you just type Lua, and hit Enter, the command prompt turns into a Lua shell, where each command you enter will be executed right after you enter it. To write scripts, you'll need a good text editor, and I'll be using Sublime Text 3. There are lots of options, so choose whichever one you like, but Sublime is what I would recommend. So, either install Lua and set up your path to include the installation directory, or head over to repl.it and use their live interpreter to follow along. In the next video, we'll start learning Lua by writing and executing our first script.